Hey, this is MC Shetty for a new episode of Vintage Story. And it's been a while. I'm very busy with all kinds of stuff. So need to remember what I was doing here. Let's fill this. It's still working. I actually think it's best that I make another fire pit, because I'm going to need a lot of charcoal as soon as I start to do more metalworking. I actually made... Where are the screws that I made? That's the screwdriver. I don't remember where I put those things. Hold on. Oh, here they are. Metal screw. Okay. Alright. First, I'm gonna need some food. I'm very hungry. Okay. Let me bring me that with me. That's an obsidian axe. Let's put the hammers. Yep. And shovel. Okay. I probably will have to make a new axe pretty soon. Okay, let's go to the other side. We are February. Hopefully it soon gets warmer, because right now it's pretty miserable. Let's go here. Yeah, as I'm telling, I haven't played a while. Been very busy. Mostly do with Minecraft modding, which takes up a lot of my time, but I like it, so it's not a big deal. This is a big tree. Is it oak? Don't want to. Yeah, that's actually the ochre marked. I'm going to leave that standing. Let's do this one instead. Okay. It's a rather big tree. That's good. I need lots of wood. Alright, I'll be back after I chopped a few trees here. Alright, so that was wolf. Yeah, luckily it's not that far. I probably should bring a sword with me, at the very least. Let's go fetch our stuff. I managed to do some damage, but it's getting late. Need to hurry. Where did I die? there. Need to be fast before it's too dark. I saw the wolf, but he was too strong. He's probably still around there. I still have the death glow around me. All right. Where is he? I think the wolf should be easy to kill. And I think he was alone. Where is he even? Yeah. Oh, this is a red mouse button. Why isn't this working? Oh. All right. Oh yeah. Yeah, so I actually don't know where the wolf is. He seems to have disappeared. But let's simply go home. I have plenty of wood, by the way. Yeah, so that's fine. Oh. Where am I going? It's this direction. I'm a bit lost. Here's the bridge. And with all this snow. So I need to go that direction. Oh, there's my house. Yeah, I'm totally disoriented. Apparently, I managed to miss the bridge. This looks, look at this. Doesn't that look nice from a distance? Yeah, it does. I'm pretty happy with everything here. And soon I want to start with QPTech. This is probably ready by now, but first I'm going inside and dump all my stuff. Then we start a new pit kiln. Okay, I'm home. Let's put some stuff away. I have lots of plant material. I even got a few seeds. I need to put my extra sword away. Where is it? This one. Actually, what's this? I have a pickaxe set, yeah. And I'm still using... Yeah, iron. Okay. Okay, so let's put these away. I meant to put it away like that. Let's see how much firewood can we make. We will probably need another axe. Yeah, this axe will not last. There it goes. Okay, let me make another axe. Alright, I want to do some stuff outside, so I want to sleep first. But then I need more food. I still have plenty of food to last through the winter. I still have other reserves as well, so I'm not worried. No, that's what I meant to do. Okay, let's sleep. Alright, good morning everyone. It's still pretty early. So it's still dark actually. But this should improve. Let's the shovel out. Yeah. Let's get all of this. Apparently wolves around here as well. So yeah, I was making a new shovel. I'm running low on obsidian, but then I should start to use more metal tools. Okay. That's nice. And then let's start a new pit kiln. I think I'm going to make it a bit bigger again. Oh, I should have put that, use that, pick that grass. Yeah, I can actually do that. Alright, and it's getting lighter. Okay, so let's refill this one because it's needed. Okay, nice. Alright, so we have to think about building that other place. I haven't decided on a building material yet. Oh shit. I'm always accidentally scribing. Okay. was actually wondering. Yeah, you cannot upgrade this. So books and items. Yeah, this is wall panel. That's actually cool. From Zeekea mod. That could be useful. Construction. Yeah, was. Books and items. What can I do? Hold on. Could actually go with plaster. Do I have enough quicklime? That's the question. Do I have any quicklime? Okay, hold on. Quick lime. Lime? Oh yeah. I can get lime from that. And I have a bit. So how much? Oh yeah, you need to smelt. Yeah, I probably don't have any quicklime. Grinding. Or crafting. Also, I need to put it away. Let's put that outside. Yeah, I actually want to use. Plaster. That would, I think, be nice. Hold on, do I have. Oh, I have some quicklime. That's good. Let's grab that. And then Copwall, yeah. What was and sand. Yeah, like that. Let's see. Probably have more scent. Just a quick climb. I think plaster would be a good building material for that. Yeah. It's okay, so 32 blocks. It's not much. I'm going to have to use other blocks as well. By the way, I suddenly remember something. There was a problem with liquids when updating. Yeah, I need to fix the honey too. I had more honey. It was what was it, times 50? I believe it was times 50. So I will need to fix that too after the update. Okay. Can I make more quicklime? This is shark stone. Okay, let's grind this and try to make more plaster. I know I can do it with the hammer, which is faster, but this uses less durability on those tools. Alright, so the quick lime is ready. The lime. Let's use this for a change. Okay. I think that will work. Oh no, baking temperature. It will not. That actually requires charcoal. That's annoying. Okay. Let's fix that honey while I'm waiting here. Can I? What's going to be the fastest way? Yeah, that's too much. It was. I'm done. Remember exactly. Let's just squeeze a bit and throw away the rest. It doesn't really matter that much. I can easily... Let's keep it at that. Can I destroy that? That's not... How do you destroy something? Like that? Not here. All right. Yeah, getting plaster is painful, so I'm probably going to do it only. Yeah, not for everything. Just accent type stuff or something. Because otherwise it will take too long to do. I would use too much of the lime, which is also useful for other stuff. By the way, oh yeah, the wind started again. There was no wind a moment ago. It's getting dark again. Days are short in this game. Charcoal is almost depleted again. How far are we? Almost half. Okay, that's good. But that means we can still completely fill it. And yeah, in the meantime, check on our quicklime production. Yeah. Alright. This is, by the way, my last charcoal, so that will be all the quicklime I can make. And yeah, then I have to do it with that. Yeah. This is now in liter. That's weird. Okay. Oh, it's the I will have to make new ones of that soon. Okay, so because we don't have enough, we will not have enough plaster. I think I'm just going to use combine it with regular cobblestone, which I have plenty of. Need those at the moment. And yeah, maybe some wood too. But let's first see how much we actually get. So in that building I actually want to use these. Yeah. Okay, that causes weird noises too. But that's fine. I want it to be more a special type of building. I don't know if this will still. I managed to get quite a bit, so that's good. Let's go check outside. Lots of snow. Yeah, still pretty much winter. Will be a while before I can start planting crops again. Yeah, it's not hot enough. Okay. Where did the lime go? Why didn't you go in here? Okay. And, oh yeah. Alright, that's a good amount. I can live with that. Okay. I also want windows. Just the regular ones, I think. Yeah. And I want to have a staircase down. Do I have stairs? Can I make staircase? Give me slabs. Stone and clay. Okay, that's easy. Where's the granite? So I think I need more. Was that there was something I would make? Let me check in a moment. Strange, okay, not sure what that is. 36, yeah, I'm gonna make more. I want a 2-wide staircase, so need some. All right. Okay. Yeah, that's about it with regards to building materials. What I need now is lights. Okay, so let's sleep. Oh, it's late. It's also almost time to wrap up this episode. Alright, let's see. How are we going to do this? Yeah, that's not the way. More like this. So you will go up here. Yeah, I think this is a good spot for my special building. And one further. I'm probably going to put some supports under this to make it more realistic. Drifter down there, there's something down there. Okay, so that's basically the area. Almost no wind. And then the staircase going down here. That's not the block I wanted to place. Okay, nice. something like this. What are you doing here? What? Rift activity is low, so why is he here? Weird. Anyway, it's time to wrap up this episode, but this should give a good idea of what I want to do. I'm probably going to do this, now that I think about it, and go down like on this direction, and maybe put something special here. But yeah, it's time to wrap up this episode, so see you next time. Bye bye.